I don't know when people are going to stick a camera in my face at this place, folks. I'm getting coffee. I'm getting a cappuccino. RJ goes, what's your favorite Christmas movie?
What?
Like, it took me a minute to figure out Christmas movie. Okay. For me, it's Elf. I love Elf. I think it's a, I know it's goofy. I know it's a cute movie.
Kelly, do you have a favorite Christmas movie?
I do. It's already been mentioned today on air. Home Alone.
Home Alone?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Like, takes you back to when you were a kid and you get those Christmas feels.
I love Boston.
I mean, it's okay, but...
Whoa. Now this is a problem I'm having. Home Alone 2?
Yes. I loved the bird lady lost in New York. The sticky bandits.
Okay,
thanks.
But the booby traps weren't... The movie traps weren't even in the same realm.
Like, the whole thing, the pizza and the limo, all of it.
The bad script?
All of it.
I believe that Die Hard is a Christmas movie.
Why?
Because it's centered around Christmas. It takes place at a Christmas party. Ergo, it's a Christmas movie.
I think Christmas Vacation is my all-time favorite. I like Four Christmases, but I don't really... consider it like a Christmas movie.
Do you have a Christmas movie that you absolutely will turn off?
Not necessarily turn off, but a Christmas story. Sometimes once it plays five times on Christmas Day, it's like, okay, that's enough. We gotta change the channel.
Die Hard. Christmas movie, not Christmas movie.
I've never seen it. I know.
Better question for you, Chris. Okay. You are the station's known massive fan of Christmas music.
I am, yes.
What are the three best Christmas songs?
Ooh. Great question. Well, first off, you can listen to Christmas music November 1st. That's first and foremost. Top three Christmas songs. Oh Holy Night. You gotta have someone who can hit that high note at the end. You're putting me on the spot. A Christmas song, Nat King Cole, it's a classic, can't go wrong with that. What is number three? Oh, Come All Ye Faithful. There you go.
There is no Hanukkah movie. What, Eight Crazy Nights? What is the Hanukkah movie?
There's a fun little movie called The Hebrew Hammer about
a Jewish superhero
that has to save Hanukkah.
And his name is Hammer?
Starring me.
Oh, my God.
The original Home Alone from when I was a kid.
Yeah. See, it wasn't.
It is a Christmas movie. I'm sorry it takes place on Christmas Eve. It's got comedy. It's got slapstick. It's got drama.
Yeah. That movie came out when I was an adult. So I've watched it, but like, it's not one of my favorites, but I understand people love it. You're going Home Alone.
Yes.
Home Alone.
Great movie. Especially because, Aaron, when it came out, like, we were kids.
Yeah.
So like, the idea that we could like.
Also, they're the worst parents in the world.
Yeah.
They left their kid at home when they went to Paris.
Yeah, Reg, your favorite Christmas movies.
There's a great little movie out of the early 80s called Christmas Evil. And it's about a deranged man who thinks he's Santa Claus. And so he just peeps in people's windows. And if they're not nice to their kids, he takes them out.
Bad Santa, for some reason. I hate the fact I'm going to admit to this to you all that I watch it. And I watch it routinely. And it's a horrible movie from the standpoint of the message.
You could say Home Alone. You could say Christmas Vacation. Those are classics in my top five. It is, and look at this. Look at that skyline. Life in Las Vegas. It is Die Hard. Die Hard is the best Christmas movie of all time.
My favorite Christmas movie, I'm going to get a lot of hate for saying this because I feel like a lot of people don't like this movie for whatever reason. But it just reminds me of my childhood and seeing this movie in theaters. It's the live action Jim Carrey, The Grinch Who Stole Christmas. Will always be my favorite Christmas movie. Watch it every year. I have it recorded on my DVR right now, ready to watch at some point around this Christmas season. Honorable mention, Adam Sandler's Eight Crazy Nights.
All right, for me, it is Friday After Next. And people are like, what? Christmas movie?
What? Christmas movie?
It is a Christmas movie. There's a crackhead Santa that goes around stealing all the presents and stuff. And then Craig and Day-Day have a Christmas party to raise money so they don't get evicted. That's a Christmas movie, Friday After Next.
Also, Bad Santa, great movie. And Die Hard
He asked for one.
Die Hard is a Christmas movie, and I don't want to hear otherwise.